on control. Fabian here at the end of the very first round throws the combination. Boom! Big head kick. Fight's almost over. Forbidden to get up and continue shows her toughness. And here, elbow again by Fabian. Lead elbow right there. Kind of knocks her back. But the leg kick of Bennett, and after the leg kick, were to drive and to take down an octagon control of Bennett that actually won her decision right here. She knocks down Fabian with an inside leg kick, gets the side control, and makes an impression on the judges. So you got to.